These declarations are union procedures that allow foreign trade products to be transported in countries that are parties to common transit agreement without paying customs duties. And also, they are transit customs declarations with the same name. A unique tracking number called MRN is assigned to each declaration opened in T status. Both declarations are national transit declarations. TR is a shortening of the Turkish National Transit Declaration. And also NT is a shortening of the National Transit Declarations submitted in Serbia. It's the union procedure that allows a good that isn't a community good to be transported in countries that are parties to the transit contract without paying customs duties. The origin of the good is not important when determining the regime. For example, for a German origin good, the declaration type initiated from Trieste or Serbia is going to be T1. It is the situation where the T- declaration is opened before the community goods leave the European Union territory or before entering the free zone. In this case, the declaration type to be opened is going to be T2. A common mistake is that the decisive factor in the declaration, being T1 or T2, is the origin of the good. An European Union origin good can arrive to the border between Croatia and Serbia with X1. X1 declaration is terminated at the border of the Croatia. From this point on, the good is no longer European Union good, although it's still of European Union origin. Although it's the party of the common transit regime, the code of the new declaration to be launched from Serbia will be T1. It's the union procedure that ensures that different items that are not community items and community items are declared in the same T declaration. This regime is applied in the transit of community goods to the private territory of the community or in the transit from these lands to community. For example, the declaration submitted during the transportation of Bulgarian export goods to Germany by transit through Serbia is a T2F declaration.